Welcome back, everybody. Renegade Bad Boy 89. So I'm here in Africa. I have a rest zone for wildebeest, and I've been trying to get this guy for a while. I finally spotted him resting. I was thinking about taking him out with a bow, but I think I'm actually going to take him out with a gun. That's quite the herd. There they all go. It definitely looks like a vital. Let's see if I can. Very nice. Alright, I'm gonna pick him up. He's gonna be a gold. And he is a gold fur type. So I did shoot a bit high. Maybe not because of the angle. So I got a left lung and broke his spinal cord at 93. So I'm going to save him. How high does it have to be? Okay, so it's got to be a 37.6 to be a diamond. He's only a 33. So I would assume it would have to be maybe like a level 5 wildebeest to be a diamond. There he is, folks. Gold wildebeest in my lodge. That would be really nice. Well, folks, that's it for this clip. I just wanted to share that with you guys, and I'll catch you all next time.